How are you, Primary 3? Our lesson of today in Chapter 1, First Term, Measuring Lenses in Centimeter. Measuring Lenses in Centimeters. Look from the vectors. This is measuring tools to measure the lens. A ruler is a tool for measuring lenses. A ruler is a tool for measuring lenses. For small lens, okay, today we learn about how can measure the lens of small lenses. خلاص يبقى by using يبقى التولز اللي we are used to find the lens of small lenses the ruler. The ruler is tool for measuring lenses. We determine the lens of objects by the number on the ruler. يبقى we determine the lenses of objects by the numbers on the ruler. يبقى احنا بنحدد اللينز according للنمبر of the rulers. Okay, يبقى we determine the lens of objects by the numbers on the ruler. We determine the lens of objects by the numbers on the ruler. Okay, the ruler is divided into small units called centimeter. The ruler is divided into small units called centimeters. يبقى هي متقسمة ل small units called a centimeter. The ruler is divided into small units called centimeters. From 0 to 1 unit. Centimeter is a distance between two consecutive numbers on the ruler. Centimeter is a distance between two consecutive numbers on the ruler. Again, centimeter is a distance between two consecutive numbers on the ruler. Okay? The width of the pinky equals approximately 1 centimeter. Okay? Again, لو احنا حطينا كده your fingers, the distance بقى ال weights بتاع your pinky أو of the pinky equal approximately 1 centimeter. حوالي 1 centimeter. This is to imagine the centimeter around what? Okay, يبقى centimeter small unit. Small lens unit هي دي سنتيمتر. Okay, يبقى the width of the pinky equals approximately 1 centimeter. Okay, how can you measure the lens of small objects? We want to learn about how can we measure the lens of small objects like your pencil. Can you put your pencil on your ruler and find the lens of your pencil? From the vectors, the lens of the pencil equal 10 centimeters. The lens of the vector equal 10 centimeter. Okay, يبقى احنا we start measuring the lens from 0. يبقى 0 to 10 هيبقى equal كام؟ 10 centimeter. يبقى ن start measuring the lens from 0. write the length in the centimeter. Write the length in centimeter. عايزين نشوف هنا length بالسنتيمتر. From the last slide, we measured the length of pencil from 0 to what? طيب. First pictures, you have the sharper. The sharper, we want to find the length of sharper from 0 to what? From 0 to what? يلا primary C. We find the measure of sharper from 0 to what? Try use your sharper. Put your sharper on your ruler and find the length of this sharper. This is it's not dependent equal this sharper. Maybe your sharper greater than or smaller than. But from the pictures, the sharper, the length of sharper equal 2 centimeter. From 0 to 2 equal 2 centimeter. Another pictures, try answer without help me. The length of a spoon, the length of a spoon. Won't measure the length of a spoon. Okay, right. From 0 to 11, from 0 to 11 equal centimeter. Can you try measure the length of your spoon by using ruler in your home? Okay. Another pictures. Sorry. بسرعة بسرعة قبل ما تشوفوا. هنا عايزين the length of your pen. The length of pen. The length measure the length of pen. The length of pen. The length of pen equal from 0 to 8 or 9. From 0 to 9 centimeter. The last pictures, we have a paper clips. We want to find the length of paper clips. يلا primary 3 from 0 to 1 okay 2 centimeter. Do you know what is the measuring unit of length? We have many measuring unit for length, but today we learn about the centimeter is a measuring unit of length, and we have a millimeter, decimeter, another unit. Okay. Okay. This is our lesson of today, measuring unit of length. We study centimeters. We are used ruler to find the length of a small object. Okay, and the measuring unit بتاعتنا is centimeter. Please try measure some lengths of your notebook and your pencil and your pen. A small object for you. Try a measuring length by using ruler. And the next lesson, I hope everyone have many questions and many questions and many answers for the lenses of your object. يعني عايزة مثلا محمد say to me about the length of your notebook. The length of measure, the length of your sharper, the length of your desk, okay? But small desk, لأن إحنا we are used ruler to find the lens. If we have a يعني big lenses, we can use the regular tab. خلاص. لكن إحنا for this term we study how we can measuring small lenses by using ruler. The end of the lesson. Thank you for good listening. And thanks for watching. I hope the next lesson everyone bring notebook and pencil to try answer with me. Thank you for good listening, primary 3.